Blackpink's sugary sweet song, Ice Cream, was used in a commercial for Discovery Plus. Blackpink's hit 2020 summer song, which features American singer-songwriter Selena Gomez, continues to prove its popularity by being featured as a commercial song for Discovery Plus. Discovery Plus is a video streaming service platform, and in a recent 30-second TV commercial to advertise the platform titled The Streaming Home of Food, they made use of Blackpink's Ice Cream. The TV commercial features clips from Food Network shows that can be streamed on the platform itself, and the use of ice cream is quite befitting as not only the commercial showed delectable desserts in different kinds, but mouthwatering food as well. Blackpink's Ice Cream music video, which features Selena Gomez, was released on August 28, 2020. It didn't take long for Blackpink, who is known to break numerous records as one of the top girl groups in both South Korea and the world, to surpass the 500 million mark just a few months after the song's release. On February 15, 2021, at approximately 10:56 a.m. KST, and after 171 days, the music video for Ice Cream had surpassed 500 million views on YouTube.